U.S. Patent and Trademark Office announced the patent application in accountability and trust in distributed ledger systems. As CoinTurk cites, multinational software provider Oracle is working on distributed ledger systems that provide enhanced accountability and trust. The application focuses on so-called permission blockchains, those in which participants are limited to approved parties. Even in permission ledgers, a participating node may violate a fairness policy. Oracle's application proposes a method to resolve these concerns, constituting a system that utilizes a modified version of the open source code. As news portal also reports, this is the second blockchain application submitted by Oracle.